when a man of God is not for sale. When a man of God is not for sale. What you talking about, preacher? I'm talking about people have been bought out because of money. They've been bought out because, glory to God, of materialism. They have been bought out because of masonry. Yeah, they've been bought out by two things, my friend. They've been bought out by masonry. They've been bought out by money. They've been bought out by material things. I cannot be bought because I've been bought with a price already. Jesus Christ has bought me. Hey, glory to God. I've been bought with a price. And if you've been bought with a price, you cannot be bought. And it's amazing that we're living in a transition where people are being bought. Anytime you are preaching the gospel according to flesh, you're preaching the gospel according to prosperity, you've been bought out. You've been bought out by materialism. You've been bought out by the mason. And been bought out by money. Even though three things are dealing with money. And if you find yourself being bought out because of materialism, by money, and by mason, you will never stand. Because the Bible says, warned you when men speak well of you. For so did the fathers to the false prophet. Are you a hireling or are you a good shepherd? Yes, are you a hireling or are you a good shepherd? That's the message on the table. That's the question on the table. Can you be bought? Are you bought out? Anytime you're living a life of materialism, anytime you're living a life of prosperity, anytime you're living a life of being a mason, you are even bought out by the enemy. Hey, glory to God. Look at the gospel right now. The gospel is right now is about materialism. The gospel is about right now about people joining the masonry, glory to God, the secret society. People have been bought out by Lucifer. I cannot be bought. Hey, glory to God, because I've been bought by the precious blood of Jesus Christ. Have you been bought? My friend, Lord, there are many preachers, many pastors, many prophets that have been bought out by materialism. They've been bought out by the masonry. And they've been bought out by money. Hey, glory to God. Your money become your funny machinery. Yeah, your money become your funny machinery. Have you been bought? That's the question. And it's amazing. We live in a time where people have been bought out by the three M's, money, masonry, and be bought out by materialism.